Breaking news to tell you about right now. Austin police just pulled a body out of Lady Bird Lake. There is limited information right now. Here is what we can tell you. Police recovered the body from the area of the lake just west of I-35, south of the Holiday Inn, if you're familiar. We will keep you updated as we do learn more.